research and I came across your lectures, there was everything else that I could understand, but one question still remains, which is that this concept of predestination, and then there is this one concept of us human beings and jinnat having free will, right? So agar sab kuch pehle se likh diya gaya hai, agar sab kuch predestined hai, to jo concept hai ki agar ek chor kahin pe chori karta hai, to wo to pehle se nahi likh ke hisab se.
Maine ek aham sawal pucha hai aur wo kehti hai ki about destiny, free will, ki agar Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ne mere takdir mein likha ki main sharab piyunga aur main sharab peeta hu, to kaun zimmedar? Allah. ये सवाल बहुत कॉमन है, लेकिन अक्सर मुसलमान घबराते पूछने के लिए, क्या कोई फतवा नहीं देते मुझे, मैं काफिर हूं.